I'd been promoted maybe an hour before, but it still felt like I was following Baker around. It's probably for the best at the time.
How much more resistance did you encounter?
Mostly just the pockets of scared crowds that fled during the assault on the train yards. It wasn't easy to find them in all those back alleys and side streets. It's hard to imagine people lived in half the places we were standing on.
McCrary, stay with them! All right, we're going to attack in two separate routes and meet back at the plaza.
No point in wasting a bunch of words. Let's just get this done.
It went in and out, I think. The crowds weren't supposed to shoot at me. Little bastards. Ah, hurts like a son of a bitch.
Paddock! Campbell!
Come on, let's go!
Tighten it up!
I was with back the first time we jumped.
Honest kid! Got it!
You leaving soon?
Set up there!
Another fire team there!
Give me a base of fire, I'm having some fire!
Fire at the crowds!
I'm under some fire!
Got it! Take cover there! Kill him!
Superficial.
He's hit!
Get the hell over there! Paddock! Set up there! Drill him!
Put on there!
Cannonball! Take space and fire! Over the paddock! Suppress!
Germans all over the area and they got a tank. We've been running from it since we split up.
Baker?
We have to clear out this orchard before we can do anything else. And no fucking idea
Baker!
There are so many.
Shit! Get into that house!
Cannonball! Ship! Fire! Ship! Fire!
I can barely hear anything. Jesus, Baker, this shit is drawn to you.
This ringing in my ears is gonna drive me crazy.
I jumped under what I think was a table, and I found this. Figured you'd like to properly toast your promotion.